Bang, bang, I shot you down, bang, bang, you hit the ground, bang, bang, that awful sound, bang, bang, I used to shoot you down.
There has been much in the news recently about gang violence among young people in Britain's inner cities. Most of this has involved knives. In fact, there has been a 6% reduction in serious injuries from firearms offences. Despite this, the number of overall offences involving firearms has been increasing each year since 1997 to 98. The main concern is a rise in the number of young people carrying real or imitation firearms in an attempt to boost their image or from a false idea that they need them for self-protection.
So I do ghetto shit. I don't know what happened, it's just what the ghetto did. I wear my trousers low, almost near my knees, and everywhere I go you almost always hear this beat.
Today the media bombards young people with images glamorizing the use of guns as symbols of coolness or machismo. But what is the reality for young people in Britain? To his family and friends, Michael Donsunmu was a quiet, industrious schoolboy who spent hours in front of his home computer and enjoyed going to church every Sunday. As a teenager living in Peckham, he had never been lured into the gang culture that attracted other boys his age in South London. Those who knew him agreed he had a promising future, but on Tuesday, 6th of February 2007, 2 days after celebrating his 15th birthday, Michael was shot dead. Michael's sister was present at the house when two intruders forced their way in and shot him. Although she administered first aid to her brother, he later died of his injuries at King's College Hospital. Mr. Donsunmu described his son as a
kind and easygoing boy. He never hung around on the street. He was serious about his studies, and we had a maths and science tutor come home to teach him twice a week.
Such was the level of concern over the killing and the recent spate of young gun crime victims in the area. John Reed, the Home Secretary, held talks with community leaders and police to discuss ways to tackle gun, knife and gang culture in South London. Detective Superintendent Richardson added,
"It's alarming. The age of victims is getting younger. The rise of criminality being committed by younger people is a problem that is connected to role models."
Bang, bang, I shot you down, bang, bang, you hit the ground, bang, bang, that awful sound, bang, bang, I used to shoot you down.
We'll be right back.